Grace and joy to you, family. It's Pastor, and this is an Operation Good News announcement. Beloved, the harvest is upon us. There are lost souls that are seeking to be saved. And Christ's answer for this world is you and I, brothers. The Bible says that Jesus said to the disciples when he sent out the 70 on the mission, in Luke chapter 10, you'll remember this, verses 1 and 2, the harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. So therefore pray to the Lord of the harvest that he will send forth his laborers. And guess what? Now the time is upon us. I know, brothers, that you've been seeing what I've been seeing. The rise in deaths are enormous across our country, right here in our very own backyard. We're seeing endless gang violence and homicides arising. Despair, depression, suicide, all of that is upon us. And now we enter into the holiday season where those things are multiplied and magnified even greater. So I believe that God is saying to us in this time, I want you to be a light. I want you to be a witness. I want you to be intentional about telling people about the Savior. And brothers, there's no greater time than to be unified and to be about the advancing of the kingdom of God in the earth. So here's what I want to suggest. Can we work together in the harvest? Can we begin to pray for the lost? And here's what I'm suggesting. Operation Good News is just a method and a tool. It teaches you and I how to take the lost who are in our families, write all their names down on a sheet of paper and place them on our altars, and let's pray over them weekly. Every Tuesday night at 5:30, we pray on our Operation Good News Facebook page. And every Saturday morning at 10 o'clock, we hold training, seminars, and workshops online on our Facebook page on how to share your faith. And then we send out our saints to go forth and to share the gospel with their loved ones. And then we create, at the end of the month, a special evangelism event where they can come and hear the good news preached, plain and simple. Now, in addition to this, there are other opportunities for them to connect and receive Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. We want to do this for the next 24 months. And at the end of the 24 months, we aspire to have one mass evangelism campaign, 2022. Right now, we're eyeing the old Selen Arena to do a harvest festival indoors at the Selen Arena Auditorium, downtown, right there on Ventura Boulevard. This will take place on October 31st from 8 to 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Now, administrators are coming together from a lot of churches to plan this event. So if you haven't been contacted, don't fret, beloved, because our staff and team is working to get in touch with you right now. Now, you say, Pastor, how do I get involved? Well, this last Saturday in the month, there's going to be an Operation Good News campaign launch, a virtual campaign. It'll be on Facebook, and we want you to respond simply by saying, hey, I'm Pastor so-and-so, I'm in. Here's my contact information. And then we can begin to count you as a church on mission with Operation Good News in this season. Hey, thank you, beloved, so much for your prayers and your faithfulness. I want to thank, too, the caucus for giving me this opportunity to present this short video. I love you, beloved, and I know that you're feeling what I'm feeling, for every pastor's heart breaks for the harvest. Homelessness is on the rise. Incarceration is on the rise. Depression, unemployment. We've never had food lines like this in our community before. It's another great depression is upon us. But great is the God of heaven and earth, and he will supply all our needs according to his riches and glory. So would you help me? Would you make your soul-winning station available for Operation Good News in 2020 as we go out of this year and we mobilize over the next 24 months to win saints for the kingdom? Thank you, beloved. We love you. May God bless you and keep you.